Okay, so talking about my hair schedule, I only wash my hair maybe twice a week at the most. Lately it has been like Wednesdays and Sundays are my hair washing days, but it just really depends. But that's what I've noticed I've done the most recently, and so that's kind of just been my schedule. So since I do only wash my hair a couple of times a week, I only use my purple shampoo maybe once a week, just because it's every other time that I wash my hair. But the purple shampoo that I use is by Matrix. This is the So Silver, and I really love this. I just put it on my hair, usually with my shampoo, just kind of all over for just a few minutes, and then I just wash it out. But if I ever feel like my hair is getting really orangey gold, I will set this on my hair dry and leave it on for a while, probably like 5 to 10 minutes, and then I will go ahead and wash and shampoo my hair like normal. But this is my favorite. So shampoo that I love, shampoo and conditioner, both by Matrix. Shampoo, I've been using the Mega Sleek. It has shea butter in it. And then for conditioner, I use the So Long Damage. I just always have to use some kind of repairing damage protectant because I am blonde, as well as I use heat on my hair. So this has been awesome for me. All of these Matrix products I've actually been using for like a two years probably. They've just been my go-tos. I love the smell. I love how long this bottle lasts me. So they're just fantastic, and they're a great product, so I really like them. Okay, and something that I've been doing for like probably the past like month that I have just been obsessed with is actually this by Aveda. It's the Damage Remedy. Okay, this is so perfect. I never wear my hair straight because I just feel like it looks ratty and it gets greasy so fast, but it has looked so sleek and pretty and shiny and clean, and I love it, and I have this to thank. This Damage Remedy I use every time after I wash my hair while it's wet. I put it all over before I blow dry, and then on days in between, I'll put just a little bit kind of on my ends if I'm recurling my hair, because it is a heat protectant. So this has been so amazing. I swear this has like just given new birth to my hair. It's so good, so good. Next thing, also by Aveda, this is Tried and True. This has been my go-to dry shampoo for the last couple of years. I have not been using dry shampoo as much lately, but I usually start putting this in my hair like on the third or fourth day before I wash it. And I just spray it just a little bit. The reason I love this is it's the finest mist. Did you see that little squirt that I just did? It's the tiniest puff, and it is so, so good. It's just the right amount. Another thing by Aveda, this is the Thickening Tonic. I did use this today. I like to use this on days when my hair is going to be straight, especially just because it helps give me a little more volume. I feel like it helps get my hair, like I feel like my ponytail is just a lot thicker after I use this. And so this is something that I do while my hair is still wet before I blow dry. Okay, a couple other products that I use, but I haven't used them as much lately, but I do still really enjoy them. This one here by Ovation, and I sometimes use my Ovation Cell Therapy shampoos and like thickening treatments and whatever, but this is so nice. This is a hair oil, and I put this on my hair usually after I blow dry it, but before I go in with my straightener or curling iron. It softens split ends, or you can use it almost like a heat protectant as well when your hair is wet. But yeah, I really like it, and it just helps to just like, I feel like it seals in moisture because my hair does not feel as dry, which is amazing because our winter has just been crazy. Another product, and this one I love to do when my hair is curly. This is a texture tonic. This just helps to give you more like that beachy fun kind of summery hairstyle. When I do my hair in braids, I like to put this in and then braid my hair, just because when I take my braids out, they make a little bit more of a fun texture. This is my favorite hairspray, and I don't always hairspray my hair. But lately when I've been curling my hair, I'll hairspray it on the first day and then I don't have to retouch up the curls or anything. So this is by Tresemme. This is the Tray 2. It is like the level 4 extra hold. And this can is humongous. And I've literally probably had this for years because I just don't use a lot. Just a fine mist and you're good. So that's great. And then I just wanted to talk about the exact tools that I use on my hair. I don't often brush my hair. I know that is so funny. I usually just go through it with my fingers. But I did just like literally yesterday get my first wet brush, and so I used it today. And my hair did kind of break and fall out, which I was like not expecting that it would pull because of the wet brush. It did a little bit still, so I was trying to be very careful, but so yeah, I don't normally brush my hair, but I did today, and I feel like I rarely wear my hair up, like probably once every week and a half to 2 weeks, I actually will wear my hair in a ponytail. Most every day, it's just down. So for curling iron, this is my Numi wand, and I'm pretty sure this is the 1-inch. I've had this for a few years. I love the wand opposed to like a classic clamp barrel, just because I feel like I have more movement with this, and I can really like choose how big of a curl I want. Like the other kind, I just don't know what I'm doing. Straightener, I've had this for so long, probably 6 years. It's by HSI, and I feel like I got it on Amazon. I can't remember, but this is just a 1-inch straightener, super easy. I usually have it, because I'll tell you temperatures. For my particular hair, my curling iron, I usually set to like 375, and I hold each curl for 10 seconds. That's what I do. For my straightener, I keep it probably at about 375 as well. And then for my blow dryer, I have the GHD, and this I got a few years ago. It does have an attachment here for if you want to do, it's got two different ones. One for like the diffuser, and then one that's like a curling, crunchy, I don't know, something that you can like stick your hair on and it helps it fold. Have you seen those? You know what I'm talking about. Anyways, this is something that I've been using for a while and I really love it. I've had that for a couple of years as well. So just some good products. My hair is so important to me. I did get it trimmed around Christmas time, which I actually cut off a couple inches, but I feel like my hair is growing so long and I'm so happy about it, and I'm just so wanting to keep my hair healthy and doing things to protect it. And so that's why this Damage Remedy seriously has been the greatest find for me, because my hair really was damaged. And from having a baby, it was breaking and growing weird, and this has like saved it. So definitely recommend getting this. If you don't already have it, it is divine. So anyways, that's the basics about my hair. So if you guys have questions or specific things you want to know, leave them in the comments. I'll be sure to get back to you, or I could even write a whole other blog post. But this is just some of the basic products that I use, that I love, and everything that has to do with my hair. So anyways, you guys are awesome. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in my next one. Bye.